Hello fellow YouTubers, the rear washer's not working, so I'm just see if I can get it off without breaking it. Well, I finally managed to get it out. I just put a bit of insulation tape around it to stop it from going back in the hole. Better be safe than sorry. Tube must be blocked. Back in. Yippee, yahoo! Got it working. That's about time. Thank you for watching. Until next time. Bye for now.